The animal rights activists here know that this is purely a planning issue, but they're attempting to encourage and enliven the debate about the use of animals in medical science.
It's really important that we get the message out that what's happening behind this barbed wire fence here and the horrible sort of decimation of this village that is going to affect the residents of Grimston, there isn't a person in this country that isn't going to be affected by perpetuating animal experiments and falsely claiming that it benefits humans.